I just learned of an exclusive breaking news about Tesla's future plans, which surfaced last week but went totally unnoticed. Tesla filed paperwork to make electric motors for airplanes, boats, and more. In other words, Tesla is hinting at making electric motors for airplanes, boats, and more in a new trademark filing that went unnoticed. The automaker filed for a new trademark last week, but it went unnoticed until now, and I have the details for you, but please also like this video if you find it helpful. Electrek spotted it today, and while it is for the name Tesla, again, it still caught our interest because of the category it was filed in. Tesla is extending its trademark to a new category to market electric motors, not for land vehicles. Again, not for land vehicles, that was a quote. The definition of the category in the filing is a bit confusing, but it extends Tesla's trademark on electric motors to motors for airplanes, boat motors, and electric motors for toys. Even toys, that's what more meant. Here's the filing with the United States Patent and Trademark Office. By the way, I will have the link in the description of this video. Tesla trademark registration is intended to cover the categories of asynchronous motors, not for land vehicles. This is a quote. Motors for airplanes, motors namely synchronous motors, not for land vehicles, permanent magnet motors, boat motors, drive system having two or more synchronous motors coupled through clutches to drive a common load, electric motors for toys, linear motors. End of the quote. In the filing, Tesla specifies that it does not currently use a trademark for those categories, but the company, quote-unquote, intends to use it in the future. Tesla CEO Elon Musk has long considered making an electric plane, and he even said that he has a design for an eVTOL aircraft, but he also always said that Tesla needs to focus on ground vehicles for now. Maybe this is a security for the future. The CEO said that the automaker might venture into electric aircraft once battery energy density has improved enough to make them viable. Musk said that 400 volt kilogram would be needed, and some battery technologies are starting to get close to that, but they are not in commercial production yet. As for boats, Tesla has not discussed any plan to make electric boats publicly, but there are already many electric boats on the market. The quote-unquote toy category could mean many things. There is the Tesla Cyber Quad for kids, but that uses a generic electric motor not made by Tesla, and the entire quad is made and marketed by Radio Flyer. Friends, it's important to note that some companies can at times file trademarks that they end up not using. This is why a little bit ago I said maybe Tesla is kind of securing its future in this area. We don't know if that's going to be the case here with Tesla, but it's still an interesting filing, albeit a bit broad. It could mean that Tesla plans to use its electric motors in some or all of these products, toys, boats, electric planes, as soon as far as you have the motors. Either way, it's explicitly to think Tesla potentially bringing it vast experience in making electric vehicles to making electric planes and boats. Tesla basically using its experience. So what do you think? Let us know in the comment section below, friends. It's very interesting what Tesla will do with its electric motors and filing this trademark. Now, on another note, Tesla is looking for an investigator with intelligence experience for the Grünheide Giga Berlin EV factory, as I reported this morning earlier today. The media fear the grievances at Giga Berlin will no longer be uncovered once Tesla has an intelligent officer on place, on site. The most unusual thing about this job offer at Tesla is the fact that Tesla openly published it on its homepage. A German-speaking security intelligence investigator is being sought for the electric factory in Grünheide, Brandenburg. It is a kind of internal company spy. He is responsible for protecting Tesla's intellectual property, trade secrets, and confidential information. The local Markische Otterzeitung, MOZ, fears that Tesla wants to track down informants among its own employees at Giga Berlin electric vehicle factory. Without whistleblowers, Moz says investigative reports by Moz, for example, on fires that are harmful to the environment, on abuses at the Tesla plant fire brigade, or on the spillage of poison powder in a satellite camp in Grünheide would not have been possible, writes the newspaper, because they have reported on these things. According to the job posting, Tesla expects several years of experience as an investigator with international or national law enforcement agencies or intelligence agencies and or equivalent time in corporate security. So what is Tesla looking for? Bundeswehr intelligence officer? I don't know. The person will be part of a team of investigators and analysts tasked with detecting, evaluating, preventing or protecting against any undermining of Tesla's operations. I don't know if it's only at Giga Berlin or undermining Tesla's operations elsewhere too. Applicants should have experience, it says, in conducting and overseeing complex global investigations, knowledge of investigative strategies using technical forensic skills and data is also required. The future security investigator will collect data inside and outside Tesla premises to protect the company from threats. He or she is also set to conduct highly sensitive, complex, and confidential investigations into incidents involving data loss, intellectual property, theft, technology misuse, and conflicts of interest. Now, according to Moz, filing this position is just another step to prevent data loss by employees, because cameras are set up all over the site. Mobile phones are banned, or the phones have to be taped off in the production hall at Giga Berlin, for example. Employees who log into the in-house WLAN, the VLAN, should also accept the following notice. Your organization has installed a certificate from a certification authority in your work profile. Your secure network traffic may be monitored or processed. Such middle boxes, which carry out a kind of man-in-the-middle attack, are controversial but are used by many companies. As a further protection, Tesla has assigned additional employees to monitor the employees of the different shifts. According to employees, a car with a camera also drives around the Tesla factory site to track down whistleblowers and violations. Drones have not been able to fly over, according to this report, over the site of Giga Berlin for a few weeks because their signals are being disrupted, notes German publication Golem. And by the way, I will have the link in the description of this video for you to see. However, it should be customary in the industry for Tesla to require employees to sign a non-disclosure agreement. Tesla is protecting itself, and I can understand that. In any case, passing on trade secrets is a punishable offense. However, according to Moz, the agreement also states this: none of this prevents the applicant from confidentially reporting possible legal violations to the responsible authorities or a court. According to the newspaper, however, potential whistleblowers could be deterred by another passage. That passage reads this: if Tesla substantially wins any lawsuit to enforce this non-disclosure agreement, Tesla will recover the costs of enforcement from the applicant, including reasonable attorney's fees. The company makes it clear that it classifies violations as irreparable damage for which financial damages would not be an appropriate remedy. The fact that Tesla protects itself against factory and industrial espionage is nothing unusual in itself. Many corporations do that, if not all. Even the Federal Office for the Protection of the Constitution warns in an information sheet against internal perpetrators in industrial espionage. So let me know your thoughts, friends. What do you think about this move by Tesla, and also Tesla filing trademark for building electric motors for electric planes, electric boats? Do you think down the road Tesla may grow so much that it will build electric planes, airplanes, and electric motors? Imagine what Tesla range will be by then, of automotive range. This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Give us thumbs up, please, if you found this report useful and helpful for your decision making. Have a great day. Tweet this out and let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Please subscribe to this channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news. Have a great day.